Jesus, God! Fuck, were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. And it's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. No picture, just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it. Jessica? and Lynn. When we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been... unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The the heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he'd put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down to the roof cellar? Head down there. You can hide. Fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! Oh! God!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to now! I can explain!
God, don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves
your daughter. You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel. They flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid. Jesus Christ. The others call her Marta. The smell of what she burned, like coal smoke and frankincense. Maybe there's a way through the barn.
But I cut her like I done on them lambs.
The flood will come. Inflamed blood to destroy them.
What was that?
teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us. Church. No. It's some kind of heretic temple. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. The chapel.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
The chapel. I could see the chapel. How far did this go? A feeling in my teeth like the sound of scissors.